Good morning, Hawks. I'm Mateo.
I'm Tyler.
And I'm Natasha, and you're watching the Hawk News.
Today is Thursday, October 1st.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today, there will be an open house from 6 to 7:30 p.m. Today's lunch will be a choice of shrimp poppers, cheesy grits and cornbread, breaded chicken sandwich with lettuce tomato cup, or a chicken garden salad with sides of steamed broccoli, steamed green beans, mixed up fruit cup, and apple fresh fruit.
And now to Mr. Gamble for the rest of the special announcements.
Good morning, Hawks. I please have your attention for our morning announcements. All right, coming to you high above planet Earth from the observation port in the International Space Station, it's our Hawk morning announcements, and today is Thursday, October the 1st. Here we are, first full month of fall, and we're enjoying some beautiful fall weather here in North Central Florida, or high above it in the space station as well. Okay, lovely temperatures, blue skies and all that. Let's enjoy it. Okay, what do we have going on? All right, tonight is open house, most unusual open house, or of course, a most unusual year. We've sent several announcements home to family, so here's the deal. Open house tonight is only for our brick and mortar family. So those of you who are coming here in person every day and your folks want to see what our spring school looks like, we want to allow them time to come check out the classrooms and things like that. So it's only for brick and mortar students. That's one thing. Two things, only one parent per child is allowed to attend. And of course they must be masked up the whole time. And so that's three things, right? Final thing is no students. We love you guys. You guys are here all day long. So please stay home. Do not try to accompany your parents who will say, no, you can't come in a class. So we're trying to show off our swing school at the same time, but recognizing we do need to maintain physical distancing and we can't have standing room only in classrooms, as we usually do on our normal house, our normal open house years, but of course, this is not a normal year now, is it? So again, only brick and mortar students, only one parent per child, everybody got to be wearing masks, no students allowed either. Okay, we got it, good. It will start at 6 p.m., runs till about 7:20 tonight. Okay, thank you. All right, that's it. Let's see, of course, wouldn't be a day without saying something about coronavirus, right? So again, as we've been saying in lunch, it's very important to be spread out at lunch. We get that some of you want to talk to your friends and be a little closer. Well, we have to stay apart, okay? We have the room to do that. If you want to eat outside and stay on opposite ends of the benches, that's fine. The other big thing is we can't be eating, transitioning between classes, or drinking. Why? Because it's when it's crowded in between classes and we got to keep our masks on when we're around people, okay? So here's the deal. There's no more breakfast cart either. If your bus is late, we'll still keep the lunch line or breakfast line open in the dining hall. So you'll be allowed to come in there, finish your breakfast in the dining hall before heading off the first period. We'll give you time to do that. So we don't want you walking around with food and trying to eat food on the way to class, okay? Can't leave the cafeteria or the dining hall with food anyway, so you know that. We understand you might want a mask break or might get a drink of water. Wait till class starts and politely ask your teacher if you can step outside for a mask break and get a drink of water. Yes, your teachers will allow you to do that. So it's cool to step outside the classroom while no one else is around, take your mask off for a minute, get eat a little snack, drink some water, then put your mask back on and go back into class, okay? So you got to keep them on, so no eating or drinking in between classes. Got it? Good. All right then. Remember, work hard each and every class period. Makes the day go quickly and you learn more that way. Be kind to everyone always. It's always the right thing to do. Finally, give someone a compliment during the day. When you receive a compliment, look that person in the eye and say thank you. All right, let's have a thrilling Thursday, Hawks. Thank you very much.
Have a thrilling Thursday. Go Hawks!